Will you please stand?
Thank you.
It finally paid off.
This one needs to come, that small one needs to come somewhere else.
So what is your name?
Bob Gaskin.
Spell your first and last name, sir.
Bob, B-O-B-G-A-S-K-I-N.
And you pretty well knew this young lady?
No, I didn't know her. My son was her teacher, and they were very close, and was a pallbearer here. And she's a student. That's enough.
What about, the last time this hit Beaumont was a plane crash back in the 60s?
That was the worst big thing, yes, and the Lamar track team crashed coming back in an airplane one night. And the Ty Terrell was a coach then, and they built the track there. They named the track at Lamar after Coach Terrell.
How does this thing compare to that? I mean, you know, two tragedies with young students in that over the years.
Both very large. Of course, this is a young woman that grew up here, and many people knew her in her faith, and she influenced many people. And the Lamar community also gathered around their fallen track stars and remembered them, which I guess that's what civilization is.
Kyle Fritz.
Spell your first and last name.
K-Y-L-E-F-R-E-T-Z.
Tell me, you knew this young lady, went to school with her.
Yes, sir.
Tell me a little bit about her.
Always with a smile. Great student, straight A's. The model student.
How's this affecting you and the rest of the students? Something like this.
It's tough. We just got to pull together and hold up, though. I mean, we've hit rock bottom. The only way to go is up now.
When was the first time you heard about the bus and the crash out there?
Wednesday afternoon before I was going to work, and I called into work and said I was going to skip out and go be with my friends because we didn't know what was going on, so we went to the went up to the school, and we just were there for each other. And
so what's your name?
Gia Gregory.
G-R-E-G-O-R-Y?
Yes, sir.
Tell me how well you knew her. Tell me a little bit about her.
Well, she was like the type of person, like, because, you know, I didn't know her since elementary school to middle school. And she just always been the type of person just to be the smiley type of person, a person that always stands out to what people just notice her as a good person.
What was she, I mean, high school soccer team, everyone pretty much banded around with her?
Oh, yes, sir. But, like, you know, she was the type of person every time somebody would do something that, you know, wasn't all that right, she wouldn't be a part of it. She was just a real good person.
Pretty good on the team?
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir, she was pretty good.
What about after she pretty much had plans for college and everything?
Sir?
Pretty much had plans for college and all.
Yes, sir, had that.
How's this affecting you and the other students now?
Well, it feels funny because, you know, I got a class with her brother. And, you know, just to know that, because he a good person his own self, and to know how he got the tragedy in this, it's just hard. Because she used to live by me, you know, I used to see her ride her bike up and down my street and stuff like that. She used to always go jogging. And I know it's real hard on the parents, too, because I used to always see them walk up and down my street and stuff like that. It's just hard.
What's your name?
Rosa Salazar.
Rosa, tell me, your team played them quite a bit?
No, we never played against them. It was just the fact that I knew Alicia from middle school. And since they realized that I knew her and another person, people from Central knew them also, they decided, our team decided to show our support for the girls and their family, you know, as bringing our jerseys today and coming to the funeral today. And that's their way of saying they were really sorry for their loss. And, I mean, nothing we ever say or do will ever bring them back. We know that. But this is just our way to let them know that we cared.
So, in other words, the girls' soccer team is pretty much band together all the way around then, huh?
Yes.
How long have you been playing soccer?
This is my second year playing soccer. Other years I've helped the coach out, but this is my second year playing soccer.
Have you ever imagined something like this happening?
No. Never. Especially not here in Beaumont, and especially not to Ashley or Alicia. Especially not Theo. It's just hard to imagine that something like that would happen.
Hey.